How to show the keyframes on the timeline of Adobe Premiere Pro 2019. First of all, come here to the left side of the video track, here onto this empty area, double click on it. Okay, now the track is enlarged and let's show that line. To do that, come here to this wrench icon and show video keyframes. Check that one. Now here's the line, and if you hold down the Ctrl key and double click on the line, you can add a keyframe, Ctrl and double click, and you can add another keyframe. Simply drag it, let's say, down, and now you have a fade in. Okay, if you double click here, then the track will be restored. So double click opens it and double click restores it. The same thing for the audio track, double click to open it. In this case, the line is in the middle, not on the top. So if the line is not shown on the audio track either, then the wrench icon and show audio keyframes currently is already checked. Okay, the same thing here, Ctrl and double click, Ctrl double click, and you just created a fade in. Okay, you can hold down the shift and double click, and that will restore all of the tracks here. So shift and double click, and it will restore all of them there also.